Hello guys, Fabiano from Brazil again. Today I will show you how to do this, how to blend a moving image footage with a static shot or with another static shot using Lumakey. The versions I use in KDENLIVE and Ubuntu. These are the clips we are going to use. In one we have the clouds, and in the other one we have the landscape, and we use Lumakey to blend the two. This video is on two times, just a little faster. First we add a static shot, an image, and then we overlay with the cloud footage. And you can see that the clouds are a little brighter than the sky in the static shot. So we are going to use Lumakey. The first track is your footage with blend mode. In this case, lighten, because I want the clouds that are a little light to appear in the dark background. The second track needs to be the Lumakey that will filter and blend the two tracks together. Just to make it easy to transfer the light clouds into the dark background. The Lumakey will blend according to luminosity. So you can put white, in this case, you can put white clouds on the dark background, or a dark silhouette on a white background. Okay, the free shot controls how much of the dark or the white tones you want to select. The slope blend them by a diffusion. You soft the transition from one another. The other controls can invert the selection, so you can filter the dark part from one or the light part of the another footage. Okay, now the sky has clouds. This is just an example. You have to know that it's not very faithful. It's not very believable, but it's just the start. You can use this in many other ways, in creative ways, that the sky is the limit. If you think this is useful, please subscribe. It will help me a lot. Thank you for watching, and goodbye.